It was a festive atmosphere here at Kulimatower Bus Station as bus drivers celebrated 3 years of peace under the UPND government. To mark the occasion, they offered passengers a special bonus, the reduced fare of 10 kwacha for all local routes. Nicholas Bonda, the chairman, said, ever since the UPND administration came into power, there have been no complaints of harassment by political cadres at the bus station.
The leadership of His Excellency, President Ndagai Ngeichirema, why to celebrate 3 years and achievement between ECL and President Ndagai Ngeichirema? Under the leadership of ECL, Makajas, Lamene Wenzemuno, WPF, Airport. Then again, Makajas of PF, but after one party, this HS Apwera, a winner, and that's the president of Limba, number one. Kitenga ndarama zao. Number two, Wakapukinga.
UPND National Chairman Collins Meoma was also present at the event, where he praised President Hakainde Hichilema's efforts to ensure peace for every citizen.
Father and your team, kuchokera kuchipani, kuimilira ba president, tufuna kukonga nizikomo, kucelebration ya mene mwapanga hii, for 3 years in power, Mwakamba kuchitifuna kuchita celebrate kuonga bantu ma passengers bamulusaka kutitiza chuba kwa mtengo lelo by 50% maruti yonze ya mulusaka mwajuba 50% tibapase manjaba ichi mwachichita chifukwa ndiye mau ya president Hakainde pay back to the community ziko mwakwa mbili tibaongele manja futi hapa. Father na timu yanu, provincial chairman waliteta, please keep these people. Osati kubagwira kubacho sapo, What we are seeing manje. Chamene tiwona, tikalipe kuchuona hapo. From the time...
The celebration was attended by several key figures, including Lusaka Province Minister Shil Mulyata, UPND Deputy Secretary General Gertrude Imenda, UPND Lusaka Provincial Chairman Obvious Mwaliteta, and Lusaka Central Member of Parliament Malambo Hembi, all of whom joined in the festivities. I am James Chanda, reporting.